Hello everyone, today we are doing one stroke painting. For that you need a glass of water, one flat brush, two round brush, paper, paints and a plate. I'll take two colors. So to start, today, thin, thick, and comes down. Thin, thick. You practice this one, thick, thin, thick. This one. And another one. Go from thin. Thick. The next one using a flat brush. Stand, move, bend, move. Stand, move. Stand, move. Bend, move. Stand, move, bend, lift. Again, stand, move, bend, lift. Again, stand, move, bend, lift. Okay. Only these two things we are doing today. One more time. Bend. So again, one more time. We'll start. We're making a rose. So for this, brush, here is my first line. Next one more. Next comes the leaf. Load your brush properly and then stand, move, lift. Load your brush, stand, move, lift. Something. So this is how it ends.